Welcome to the Maslow Hotel in Pretoria. This morning, MTN is hosting the IoT Business Breakfast in Smart Cities. This is a wonderful networking event for industry stakeholders, for industry professionals to meet, talking and discussing potential trends, potential opportunities, and solving problems that are specific for our country and specific for smart cities.
Well, obviously IoT is helping automate and make a whole range of functions and facilities available to organizations, but it's the solution that sits on these IoT devices that ultimately make a difference. And we're here to, first of all, explore what's happening in the IoT and the smart city world, and we're also here to both articulate what our solution does on top of that, but at the same time to understand where the industry is going so we can best optimize our solutions for the future.
What brings me here today is to actually learn about the latest trends on IoT, what's happening, what's hip, what's funky, how we can implement it in our business. I'm always trying to find ways of how we can fit in and how we can give us an advantage and help the company grow and open more opportunities using technology and so on. You know, it's always very wonderful to learn from the bigger guys, bigger companies that have been doing these kind of things, because then the more they bring information and help us tool ourselves, the better. So yeah, looking forward to this IoT breakfast. Thank you, MTN.
MTN firmly believes that everybody deserves a connected life. This is just an extension of that belief. So when it comes to smart cities, when it comes to IoT in general, ours is to ensure that our people in South Africa and in all the markets across Africa and Middle East are connected and their lives are made better via connectivity.
Everywhere you go, MTN.